Despite the repeated failure of the Qatari regime in its international moves to provoke more counter-effect case against the UAE, it continues to follow the path it has used for years, spreading its lies, promoting them, and then filing complaints in relevant international committees and organizations. Attempts to undermine the UAE were exposed by the evidence and legal arguments presented to the United Nations Committee on the Elimination of Racial Discrimination at a session held in 3 May in Geneva after Tamim bin Hamad's government filed a complaint against the UAE, accusing it of discriminating against the UAE racial discrimination against Qatari citizens. In a contravention of the United Nations Convention of the Elimination of All Forms of Racial Discrimination. The evidence presented by the UAE during the recent session in Geneva proved again the falsity of a claim of the Qatari regime, which since the beginning of the Arab boycott in June 2017, has been extolled or offering complaints and charges against the Arab Quartet countries. However, in verifying his claims, the UAE, by proving the falsity of the country claims, reaffirmed the failure of the Hamadani strategy, which relies on giving accusation without evidence, while promoting lies, hoping that these lies will become an outlet for pressure on Arab Quartet governments.